Antonín Dvořák has a definite connection to Iowa. The first summer he was in the States, he decided he wanted to spend the summer in Spillville. There are a lot of wonderful quotes about his experiences here, and some of them actually say specifically that he almost wishes he would have stayed in Spillville. He loved the experience of not only the people, but especially nature. I want to follow that up with visuals I can imagine would have inspired Dvořák.